In case you just stumbled in and you have no idea what this is a live stream that we're doing with KTO, the Korea Tourism Organization, and Kim Sejong Institute. And I'm excited to be here. Thanks for having me. Why is K-pop so engaging and intriguing to everyone? I really think that it is the production value that K-pop is able to provide in terms of time, in terms of, you know, the effort and the meticulous preparation and the delivery that is provided from every level. So from your music, your songs, your production musically, and then you have your visuals, you have your fashion, you have the colors, you have the choreography, the music videos, and then also kind of everything that comes around, like the universe of it. So the merch, the fan communities, the conversations, the interactions. I think it's so many different things that are all coming together under this one genre of K-pop that allows people like myself and fans and listeners and viewers and fandoms to really connect and be a part of something that isn't just a song, that isn't just an album. It's so much more than that. And I think that's the real reason, if we break it down in terms of why K-pop has become such a popular and also recognized genre in its own right across the world.